God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should live forever. In the Bible, we are told how our Savior was slain, how they beat him and they mocked him, how they cursed his precious name. I can see him there with tearful eyes, the pains of grace, yet he cries, Father, forgive them. Love poured within him. It was love that held my Savior on the cross. Gold nails in his hands could not hold him to the tree, but the love in his heart let him shed his blood for me. He could have called heaven's angels to come and set him free. He died there that day just to wash our sins away. It was love that held my Savior on the cross. Today, we are told, enjoy the good things in life. Yes, all around us, there's a struggle and strife. What we need to do, turn to God in prayer, kneel at the cross, find him there, nailed to a tree, shedding his blood in agony. Love was enough to hold my Savior on the cross. Nailed in his hands, could not hold him to the tree, but the love